If we look closely at the groupings of numbers for student B, we will see that the measured numbers for student B are closer to